I'm Flight Lieutenant Sidhu. I'm posted to 223 Squadron, the Tridents. We fly the MiG-29 after teardrop. The MiG-29s have proven themselves to be amongst the most advanced combat aircraft in the world. The MiG-29s, after their upgradation, have got the capability to carry the air-to-ground weapons and air-to-air refueling. The MiG-29 aircraft is capable of carrying all air-to-ground bombs, rockets, and air-to-ground missiles. The air-to-ground bombs which we are firing in the Vayu Shakti 2019 are 500 kg. We are firing 4 into 500 kg in a dive attack. It gives a great sense of pride and satisfaction when you see the bomb hitting the target. The MiG-29 upgrade has also proven its worth in the air-to-air role. Now it is the time for the aircraft to prove its worth in the air-to-ground role. The Vayu Shakti is a great event to showcase your might to the adversary. The air warriors of the Indian Air Force are ever ready to take on any operations by day or by night. Jai Hind.
I am Group Captain Parminder Antil. I am the dead commander. Today we shall be firing 450 kg HSLD. It is a high speed, low drag, high caliber weapon which has been developed indigenously by ARDE. It is a proud moment for us to be participating in this exercise. Jai Hind.